First of all, congratulations.
Thank you.
How does it feel winning the trophy?
It's amazing, unbelievable. I never felt like this.
And yeah, as a goalkeeper, you brought Japan to the final after your heroics against Korea. How does it feel as a goalkeeper?
You know, it was a true decision, but for me it was really difficult in the beginning, you know. So I really wanted to play for the team didn't beat the tour too much against Korea and against Australia. So I'm really happy that we could win and we get a result like this.
Talk us about the match today. There was so much pressure, yet you handled the pressure very well. How do you do that?
It's like just I concentrated to play by myself. Not like I didn't think about another thing, just focus to play back for myself.
How is the celebration tonight going to be?
Yeah, it's unbelievable. It's so amazing.
Thank you again. Once again, congratulations. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.